Welcome everybody, today I'm going to show you an amazing module that lets your customer to contact you on your WhatsApp. Buy the module on addons.prestashop.com and install it through the module manager section. After the installation is complete, you can configure the module and you have to insert your mobile phone number, starting from the international prefix without plus, and then the whole number. Now you can insert a text that will be shown near the WhatsApp icon, for instance, contact us on WhatsApp. Now you can choose to show three different buttons. The first one, called general chat icon, that will be present in every page of the website. The second one, that will be present in the product page. And the third one, that will be present in the product page too, and let the customer share the product page with his contact. Now you can choose to show the general chat icon on the bottom left side of the website or in the bottom right side. The last option is the background color of the icon. Now you have to create your opening days and opening time. You have to choose a time from and a time to. And then you have to choose the days of the week when you will be open. And now the configuration is completed. If you reload the page of your website, the WhatsApp chat icon will be shown. If your customer clicks on the chat icon, WhatsApp web will be open in the desktop version and he can chat with you. Now we can go to the product page and we can see the other two icons. The first one that let the customer ask for information about the product is watching on your e-commerce. The same happens when the customer clicks on the general chat icon in the product page. The product link will be present in the chat. The third icon let the customer share the product page with his contacts. He can choose the contacts and then he can send the link. In the module configuration page, you can choose to hide or show every icon. Now we are hiding the general chat icon. Now we will hide the product icon. And in the end, we can hide the share button too. Now let's see what happens in the mobile version. When you click the general chat icon, WhatsApp will open with the chat. Now we can go to the product page and we try to click on the product WhatsApp icon. As we said, the link of the product will be present in the chat. And now we click on the share button. WhatsApp let the customer choose his contacts from his list to share the product link. The same with the general icon in the product page. In this PrestaShop tutorial, we have seen an important module that lets your customers to get in touch with you easily, and this will certainly increase their trust in your products and services. So buy this module on addons.prestashop.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.